time, you lucky b-
The man is in the city. I repeat, the man is in the city.
Roger that. Go on.
The flight just landed, so the trap is set. He will come and see you at 4:30, sharp. Which is an hour exactly. The man is known for his punctuality, so be alert. I need that fucking.
You got it, sir. What an exciting day it's gonna be. Can't wait to see how it unfolds. This is my first encounter with him. It's been more than 5 years of waiting and waiting. You are a nightmare to us. Finally, the day has arrived to put an end to all your famous underground mafia stuffs. Excited to see you, old man. Where are you? It's just a matter of seconds before I realize I have a gun in my mouth and an unexplained severe pain in my leg. All I know is I got shot by the old fucking mafia in my leg the moment I opened the door. And now he holds his gun against my mouth. What a terrible day.
You've got some loud neighbors.
You think they hurt?
I know you are in pain. You wanna know how bad it is? Let me tell you, it's pretty bad. Take this, it will be shot. Let's get you to move. I wanna relax. You can sit there. I always like darkness. Tell me, you guys wanna catch me? Here I am. Just kidding. Alright, let's not talk about that. Oh, drink! Nice.
It's always good to have a drink after a long flight. Don't. Stress yourself. I'll get you one. Take this.
Good taste you have. All right, there you go. Enjoy your drink before you die. Cheers, mate.
Kill me.
What?
Kill me.
What are you looking at? Okay. Smell like shit. Take this.
Oh.
Congratulations, you're alive.
Tell me what happened.
All I can say is, you had one lucky fucking day. After you passed out.
Poor guy.
Did you guys caught him?
He's dead.
What? How?
Take a look at this report.
Yes, my boss is right. The old mafia is dead. And I was passed out at that time. Every man has a weakness. And this mafia took the right time to be craving with a pickle. High blood pressure. The old f***ing mafia, whom we are waiting for, is already dead. Because of high blood pressure, as an intake of more pickle at the same time. Should I feel bad about my failure to catch him alive? Or should I feel happy that the old f***ing mafia who tried to kill me is already dead? He should have restricted